Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Rochester. Today is Tuesday, February 28, 2017. My name is Chris Crawford.
And my name is Zach DeLange. Attention all boys interested in trying out for boys golf this spring. There will be a short informational meeting after school today in room D115. Please make plans to attend.
Congratulations to our Senior Scholar Distinction Level students. The qualifying awardees have been posted outside the counseling office. Students that feel there is a discrepancy with their award can complete a challenge form with the necessary documentation and return to the counseling office.
Please visit the scholarship page on the counseling website or stop by the counseling office for additional info on the following scholarships. Michigan State, seniors accepted to MSU and plan to attend for the 2017-2018 school year. $1,500 is available and all applications are due no later than March 17.
David's Faith and Hope for Life Foundation, for students that best represent David's academic excellence, athletic prowess, and a commitment to the community. Pick up the application in the counseling office, and it is due by March 17th.
The Michigan Retailers Association, the awards are not based on financial need. Visit the counseling office for more information.
REA Benefit Fund, applications are available in the counseling office and must be returned to the REA offices no later than April 17th.
The REA Benefit Fund is a $1,000 scholarship that will be awarded to one senior from each high school. Applications are available in the counseling office and must be returned to the REA offices no later than April 17th.
Also, the 2017-2018 Oakland Community College Chancellor Scholarship application is now available in the counseling office or on our website. The due date is March 30th, 2017.
And that is all we have for you today, Rochester.
Have a great day.
Rock News,
out.